I thought I'd talk today about some cruelty-free household cleaning supplies. I'm gonna just talk about one company today, 'cause it's one that I've tried and I really like their products. It's a company called Method. All their products are natural and vegan and cruelty-free, no animal testing, no animal byproducts. They do have one hand cream that has honey in it, but they also said that they are discontinuing that as well. But other than that, everything is vegan. So I have quite a few products by them. First off, their dish soap, Method dish soap, natural concentrated dishwash liquid. This scent is clementine. It smells really good. And it works really well too. It gets suds really well. Other thing that's great is it's biodegradable, so it's good for the environment. You don't have to worry about anything, chemicals, no toxins. So yeah, it's great. Biodegradable, vegan, cruelty-free, no animal testing. Awesome Method. I also have their laundry detergent. I know this looks really small, but it actually, it's lasted me quite a while. It says it does 25 loads. They do have a bigger size as well. So if you need bigger size, you can definitely get that as well. Again, cruelty-free, vegan, laundry detergent Method. This is the unscented. I think I will go for a scent next time. But if you are very sensitive to products, then you probably could go for the unscented, and that would be no problem. I also have dishwasher detergent tabs. I bought these for my mom because she has a dishwasher, but we use them as well. So again, your cruelty-free dishwashing detergent tabs. I know a lot of people think that you can only get like brands from like Procter and Gamble and stuff like that, but there are other companies out there that are trying to do good things. They're, cruelty-free, good for the environment. So Method is one of those companies, and it's a very good company. I highly recommend them. Their products are not expensive either. They're very affordable. And I got all these products at my local Shoppers Drug Mart. Obviously, they don't have that in the States. At least I don't think they do. But I'm sure you can get it places like Walmart or Target or something in the States. I mean, I don't know for sure, but I mean, definitely keep an eye out for them. I also have bathroom cleaner. This is just your standard tub tile scrub. Again, cruelty-free. All their products are cruelty-free. I don't need to keep saying that, but just, gotta jam it in your head. Get cruelty-free. This is just your shower thing, kind of like if you were buying, excuse me, like Tilex or whatever. It's just a spray-on one. That's all I do. I just spray it on after I take my shower to keep my shower clean. They also have hand soap. This was one we bought at Christmas time. So it is a holly berry scent, but this is another hand soap that they have. They have a whole line of products. They have so much stuff. So this is just some of the items. This is the toilet bowl cleaner. And I also have the multi-surface cleaner. And last but not least, and I don't have all their products. Like I said, they have a huge line, but this is just some of the stuff that I've picked up from them. And this is just multi-surface wipes. So yeah, these are really great too. Come in handy. All of the products that I've tried by them have been really, really great. They all work awesome. They work just as good as if you were buying your Clorox or your Mr. Clean or whatever. They all work just as good, and there's no chemicals. It's all natural, cruelty-free, vegan. So I really, really recommend this company if you can find them. And I said it's all very affordable as well. There's so much propaganda out there that it's so expensive to buy cruelty-free and vegan, but it's really not. There's so many options out there now, and companies like this really do deserve the support. They're doing good things to help the environment as well as help animals. Again, I don't get paid for any of this, so don't think that I'm just like some big advertisement for these companies. I'm certainly not. I just recommend products that I like and that I've used. So I'm not getting royalties. I'm not getting anything from these companies. This is just strictly stuff that I use, that I like, that I can recommend to you. So that's it for today. If you have any questions about anything, you know, feel free to contact me. I'll leave links again and stuff in the description box, as I always do for the companies. Have a good day, everyone. Thanks for watching. Bye.